All right.
Yeah, so we're doing, yeah. Now you've got, yeah, sheet music. Tim, can we get you? Sorry. Diane, if anyone's too loud or too quiet, please let us know. Okay.
Okay. You got it.
Oh, my glasses. I'm going to put them up there.
That drum kit on your shirt.
Huh?
That drum kit on your shirt.
Like that?
It's ridiculous.
Sorry, Bozzy.
Is that
his
actual drum?
No.
E. Pat, you ready?
Oh yeah. Yeah, party.
Welcome back, everybody. I'm Gavin Parker of the Raiders. We're going to do the second set. We're going to do some cover songs. This song goes back to I think the 40s or the 50s. Elvis did it. Elvis didn't write it. I don't recall the name of the guy who wrote it, but it's been done by the band and a bunch of other people. This is a song called Mystery Train. Train don't stop here anymore. Train rolling down the line. Train rolling down the line. sun, my baby, and let on me.
Say you got a helping hand to
lands. You just wanna be on the side that's willing. I let you down. You know it's not like that. If you're so hurt, why then don't you show me? You say you lost your faith, but that's not where it's at. I've no faith to lose. I know the reason that you talk behind my back. Used to be among the crowd you're in with. Do you take me for such a fool to think I'd make contact? Know to begin with. You see me on the street, you always act surprised. You say, how are you the luck? You don't mean it. Well, you know as well as me, you'd rather see me paralyzed. See the heartbreaks you embrace. I was a master thief, perhaps I'd rob them. And though I was satisfied with your position and your place, don't you understand? It's not my problem. Shoes. You know what a drag it is to see you.
Mm-hmm.
All right, everybody, this is a Leadbelly song from, I think, the 30s called Alberta. We get, it's basically in C, Ron, but it opens E. Okay, Alberta. So I know this song through the Eric Clapton version. Thank you. world who once had me down under my gun. The girl who once pushed me around is down on me. Difference in the clothes she wears down on me. The change has come, she's under my thumb. Oh, ain't it the truth, babe? Under my thumb, the squirming dog who's just had her day. Under my thumb, the girl who has just changed her ways. It's down to me. Yes, it is. Way she talks when she's talking to down to me. Change has come, she's under my thumb. It's alright. Under my thumb, the Siamese cat of a girl. Under my thumb, she's the sweetest pet in the world. But it's down to me. The way she talks when she's spoken to is down to me. Change has come, she's under my thumb. Ooh, take it easy, babe. She's spoken to you down to me. Change has come, she's under my thumb. Yeah, it's alright. Under my thumb, well I can still look someone else. It's down to me. That's what I say. When she talks, when she's spoken to, down to me. Change has come, she's under my thumb. Hey, it's alright. It is, baby. Mm-hmm, yeah. Thank you. This is a folk song, countryish folk song, called Tecumseh Valley. To my mind, this writer is. Terence Van Zandt wrote two or three masterpieces, and this is one of them. The other, probably more famous one, is a song called Pancho and Lefty, which has been done by many people. This is a sad song about a prostitute.
Yeah,
Okay, this is a song called Tecumseh Valley. Tecumseh Valley. Was Caroline, the daughter of a miner, and her ways were free, and it seemed to me the sunshine walked beside her. She'd come from Spencer, across the hill. Said her pa had sent her, 'cause the corn was low and soon the snow returned and to labor.
No, we're gonna scratch it. No, we're not gonna do it, sorry.
I'm not hearing it, I'm not feeling it, sorry. We're obviously at Madison Square Garden here, so nobody minds. This is a Paul Simon song called The Only Living Boy in New York.
I know you've been eager
bit of love now. Hey, let your honesty shine, shine, shine now. Da 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 da, like it shines on me. The only living boy in New York. The only living boy in New York. That's right, it is. This is a good for a few more. This is all CFG. You can do this in your sleep. No, we're doing it in F. This is a song about the Civil War, but it wasn't written in the Civil War. This is called Arrowhead. Arrowhead by Richard Shindell. Okay. Down. You found a uniform about my size. It's a little big, I guess. That's alright, Mama. Baby, you could see me now. Mama, they're treating me right well. And I'll say I brought this good luck spell. I am the mascot of the 9th Brigade. They will not march unless I lead the way. Mama, they're training me right well. Mama, I do not have a gun. I'm only lucky when I'm banging on my drum. I skinned a rabbit for the cook last night. He said that I could keep his Bowie knife. Mama, I do not have a gun. Mama, I lost my arrowhead. Big enough to strike the bobcat dead. Must have fallen when I climbed that tree. Yankee fires as far as I could see. Mama, I lost my arrowhead. Thank you. are falling in. We must move while we've still got the wind. The scouts are fanning it like whippoorwills. They were marching over a bloody hill. Mama, the troops are falling in. I'd run. Something happened when I saw those Yankees gone. I've been running now and we go too. Too ashamed to run back home to you. Mama, I never thought I'd run. Oh, Mama, I never thought I'd run. Thank you. Arrowhead by Richard Shindell. This is a Hank Williams song. Who and I have done this? We've done this together. I Saw the Light by Hank Williams. Okay. Wandered so aimless, life filled with sin. I wouldn't let my dear Savior in. Then Jesus came like a stranger in the night. Praise the Lord, I saw the light. I saw the light. I saw the light. No more darkness, no more night. Now I'm so happy, no sorrow inside. I saw the light. Just like a blind man. I don't know what
Cut that to see my video. It's okay. Diane doesn't mind. Diane loves us.
I love that song.